Let's hope the man.
Your visit is welcome. I trust you've kept up your studies. One day, my teachings will sit.
And you? Thank you.
I'm glad to see you safe. Always open for business.
You do have a rather pleasant scent, a type I'm quite fond of. Satisfied? I'll be around if you are... Oh. You do have a... Nothing soup? Well, that's...
I knew you'd be around. Don't waste my time.
Is that a shard you found? Here, to see light, however. Those who come to Dranglake, it happened that, or that, perhaps.
ep05. Feel the curse. Let's hope.
You have acquired the soul of an old one. That is more than most undead can say. That tiny thing inside the ruins. An ancient she in part provided you.
Look at our new neighbors. How they fret over all and sundry. Oh, those were better days. Ah, dear me. It really takes me back. Hade's Tower of Flame lies beyond the far gate. May you find peace on your journey.
Oh, there you are. Do you seek my teachings? Use scrolls to unleash the power of sorcery. But the power of each scroll, the untrained cannot... No, I sense a dark. The path is yet long. Back already. I sense a dark power here. Something akin to sorcery, only more primordial. I wish to find out more about it, but as we see, this place is in ruins. Just what happened here? Sorcery was created long, long ago. Some say it was originated by the Great Pale Being. But we've no way of knowing if such claims are true. Many sorceries were lost over the ages. Before pyromancy, there were fire sorceries, but they are long forgotten. On my trip here, I met a strange girl once or twice. After a time, I never saw her again. I wonder where she went off to. We spoke only a few times, but... A fair lass, if a bit clumsy. I hope that she is safe. The forces of magic and souls lie dormant in this land. It is a fitting place to hone my sorceries. I suspect that I may even conjure up new spells here. Sorcery is yet a mystery, even to me. One day, my teachings will save you.
Bearer of the seek soul, seek less. The sign you bear will drape. For when the not all, and if you find some. Oh, you do have a tie.
Nothing suited you. Well, that's dismaying.
I knew you'd be around. I'll be around if you wait.
Very good. Prepare to peer straight into the heart of magic. They call this place now. Very good. Very good indeed. Feeble cursed, do you really think you can manage the glories that are my spell?
Thank you. lowly times. Satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
See that statue? Gives me the willies.
I'm fine, I think. No, no, no. I'm fine. Really, I am.
My name is Rosabeth.
Thank you so much for rescuing me.
Oh, you're that traveler. I still haven't thanked you.
Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy.
So perhaps you could consider this my thanks. I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life, if you had not come. Oh, I feel shameful wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further, as you've already saved my life. But just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare? I'll take anything, whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later.
I have my very own teacher. His name is Carillion of the Fold, a famed sorcerer in Malfia, our hometown. I was fascinated by sorcery, and so, well, he's so unique, you see. When he set out for Drang Lake, I couldn't let him go alone. But we were separated, quite early on, I'm afraid. I'm rather unskilled. My lord probably ditched me. But, oddly, I'm a fast learner when it comes to pyromancy. What we're fascinated by, and we're skilled at, are not always the same thing. Oh, why can't I just focus on what I truly enjoy? Oh dear, I shouldn't be so choosy. It's hardly my place. I have my very own teacher. But... thank you so much. I'm very happy for this gift. After I change into this, I'm heading for Majula. I'm not sure where I might find my lord. But perhaps Majula is my best chance. I'm going back to Majula. I hope we can meet again. Be safe.
What? Clearing the way was you doing, was it? Didn't think you had it in you, pal. No. That's not like it sounds, no. It was a pleasant surprise, that's all. Name's Ben Hart. Thanks to you, I can resume my journey. If we share the same path, I'm sure that we are gonna meet again. I'll repay my debt to you in battle. I swear it by my sword. The road ahead's gonna be long, but I'm here to help. I am in your debt. It's a true man who honors his debts, and I'll see mine paid. I swear it by my ancient sword.
Oh, there you are. Do you seek my teachings? Use scrolls to never. One day, my.
Oh, there you are. I'm here in Medulla, thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. Thank you so very much. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me. I finally tracked down my teacher. But I've decided to keep at it alone. I need to see what I can achieve by myself. Master Carillion and I are from Malfia to the south, a land lush with sorcery and pyromancy. Master Carillion polished his art at one of our renowned magic academies. But he argued that the academies were terrible places to learn magic. This quite angered Master Glocken, my previous teacher. Once Master Carillion spoke excitedly of this land. He made talk of the remnants of some great power and the deep abyss that surrounds it. I tried to ask more, but he didn't seem to hear. Oh, I'll never be good enough, will I? It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I faced the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. I finally tracked down my teacher. Be safe.
Visit is welcome. I trust you've kept up your studies. The forces of magic and souls lie dormant. Use scrolls. I sense a dark power. Sorcery was created. Some say it was originated by the great, but we. Before. Sorcery and pyromancy thrive in Melfia. I've spent much time there, trying to perfect my art. But staying was a mistake. The fools there had no interest in truth. Their ambitions were paltry, and their smiles cloying. I was sick to the back teeth of their petty squabbles. There was nothing for me in that forsaken land. So the girl's been here, too. I'm glad to see her safe, whatever that's worth. The forces of magic and souls lie dormant in this land. The path is yet... Thank you.
Leave me be. I like it quiet. Leave me be. What business have you here, traveler? You may call me Vengal, if I deserve a name in this sorry state. 'Tis rare to flap these gums. This is pleasant. Long ago, I was hired to defend the kingdom. I remember a long, brutal fight, and then somebody killed me. Or so I thought. I came to and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad, really. Now I watch the days go by and gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I'd grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now. I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden, but don't we all? I prefer to stay my distance. But I want to warn you of something. My body. I see visions. My body, headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, stay far away. I learn new things every day, things never learned in battle. And thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you, if you require something, do speak up. I cannot lie. Sometimes I wonder what's become of the kingdom. I was a hired hand, yes, but we soldiers stared death in the eye together. And for His Highness, I am afraid. But perhaps it's for the best. We knew not what we fought for. I was born in Feroza, it's a land in the distant east. When I was born, we were already mired in prolonged conflict with our neighbors. Eventually, our kingdom fell, and our people scattered. I've been a sellsword ever since. All I ever knew was war, and I can imagine no other way to live. What a fool I was. I am grateful for these peaceful days. But such contentment lies only in the here and now. Why must life be so confounding? Thank you for lending an ear to my ramblings. Here, take these. I've no use for them. Go along and resume your journey. I cannot lie. Farewell. I will retire to my silence.